And in Birmingham, police have not identified a suspect involved in an overnight shooting. Police say one man was shot near the Inglenook Library. He ended up at the Texaco on Pinson Valley Parkway. 911 was called and the man was taken to the hospital. There's no word on his condition.